Hello student, today we are going to solve the exercise of chapter 2 introduction to SEO. So you are already aware of the SEO. SEO means search engine optimization. Okay. Here in SEO, we learn the definition of SEO, then types of SEO, on-page SEO and off-page SEO. Okay, then there are techniques of SEO, which contains white hat strategies and black hat strategy. Okay, after that, we have seen the keywords of SEO that contains social media, backlinks. Okay, then we have also seen SEO audit. What is the use of SEO audit? So we know that it is used for making the ranking of our website. Okay. So see the exercise question number 1, fill in the blank. First fill in the blank, the full form of SEO. So full form of SEO is search engine optimization. Okay, this is the full form of search engine optimization. Now we will see the second fill in the blank. The second fill in the blank contains dash dash R links on one website that when clicked take the user to another site. So that is called as backlinks. It is what? Backlinks. Backlinks are links on one website that when click take the user to another site. Okay. Third fill in the blank. One of the optimization factor to improve images is by using the dash dash attribute. Now you know the attributes of image. Okay, suppose when image is not inserted on the web page, at that time we are using alternative to that image. Okay, and that attribute to alternation of the image is called as ALT attribute. Okay, so this ALT attribute is used here for the optimization factor to improve images. Okay. Fourth fill in the blank, and dash dash helps to find out what you can be done to improve ranking on search engines so that consumers can find the website with greater ease. So we know the term search engine optimization audit, SEO audit. Okay, so here the answer is SEO audit. SEO audit will helps to find out you can be done to improve ranking on search engines. Okay, then there is a fifth fill in the blank. The dash dash files tell search engine which pages you want to exclude from indexing. So here the robots.txt file tell search engine which pages you want to exclude from indexing. Okay, so this is the first question. Fill in the blanks. Now we will see the second question. Second question, here match the following. The second question contains match the following. Now we will discuss its answers. Okay, here you can set column A and column B. Okay, so first one, image optimization. Image optimization, it contains answer C. It contains the answer C. Okay, then second, links on Twitter, Facebook. So this is the social media optimization. It is what? Social media optimization. So answer for second, links on Twitter, Facebook, is D, social media optimization. Okay, then here the third one, description about author. As we know, the first chapter, okay, in first chapter we have the meta tag. Okay, so meta tag is used for describing the author. And last one, white hat strategy. White hat strategy is the SEO technique. So answer of this is B, SEO technique. Okay, so this is the answer for match the following. After that we will see the third question. Here you can see the third question. It contains choose correct answers from the following. Two correct. So here we have to select two correct answers. Okay, see, first question, the page content optimization can be done by using keyword in. Page content optimization. Now here the important word is page content optimization. So here the answer for this is title and D, meta tag. Title tag and meta tag, that keywords are used for page content optimization. Okay, then we will see the second question. Other factors to rank the website higher are, now here you have the options, desktop friendly, speed of the website, creating robots.txt, no backlinks, no extra links. So here the answer for that is speed of the website and creating robots.txt. These are the answer of the second question. Okay, so this is the exercise for chapter second. Now see the next question. Answer briefly. Here, first question, define SEO, state types of SEO. So we know that SEO stands for search engine optimization. Okay, that is the full form of SEO. And the definition of SEO, search engine optimization, is a technique used for designing and developing a website to be ranked high in search engine results. It is a subset of search engine marketing. Okay, so this is called as definition of SEO. Then state types of SEO. So we know that there are two types of SEO: on page SEO and off page SEO. Okay. Second question: which are the different SEO techniques? Now we know that there are again two types of SEO techniques: white hat SEO and black hat SEO. Then there is a third question: explain in short white hat technique. Okay, so listen, what is meant by white hat technique? White hat SEO technique is recommended as a part of good design by search engines. Okay, then white hat strategies are having relevant content, then it contains well labeled images, relevant link and references, complete sentences with good spelling and grammar, standard compliant HTML and unique and relevant page titles. So this is about white hat technique. Now question number 4, explain in short black hat technique. So listen, black hat technique is not approved by the search engines. This technique is used for optimizing the website manipulative. Okay, black hat strategies have duplicate content, invisible text and stuffed keywords. It contains clocking or redirecting the user to another site or page, and links from sites with non-relevant content. So this is about the black hat technique. Okay, now question number 5, explain in short SEO keyword search. So we know that SEO keyword search, okay, SEO keywords are the important words and phrases related to the developed website content. It is what? Important words and phrases related to the developed website content. A list of keywords need to be carefully chosen to optimize the search. Okay, so this is called as SEO keyword search. Then question number 6, explain any two page content optimization points. So here again we say that title tag and meta description tag are the two page content optimization point. We will discuss about title. Title is the first thing that user notice in search result while using Google for searching. Okay. Second, meta description tag. While creating a web page, meta description should be used to boost your on-page SEO. Meta description should be between 70 and 160 characters with spaces. Okay. Then there is question number 7. Explain how could you optimize the images. Now, answer for that is image tag with ALT attribute. The ALT attribute gives information about the image. So, even if the image does not download, it can make the viewers understand image related information. Okay. So, this is the end of chapter 2.